the deception of separation. But whoever is united with the Lord is one with him in spirit. God of truth, expose the deception of separation that keeps me from experiencing the unity of spirit between us. I reject the lie that my old sinful self is alive and separated from you. I rejoice in the fact that because my old self died with Christ, I am living in him now and forever. Amen. A question of the heart. What shall we say then? Shall we go on sinning so that grace may increase? By no means. We are those who have died in sin. How can we live in it any longer? Jesus, your word says that because I am in you, I have died to sin. Show me what that means. Show me how I can apply this truth to my desire to not sin and my struggles with pet sins. Give me the ability to see myself as you declare me to be, so that I might live free from sin. Amen. A little Latin for you. For no word from God will ever fail. What is impossible with men is possible with God. Holy Spirit, I give you trying to fight sin in my own strength. I even give up trying to want to fight sin. Your word says all is possible in Christ. Counsel me through these biblical truths. You say I am dead to sin. I embrace that truth. Live through me in a way that reflects that truth. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. How to count yourself dead to sin? We are those who have died to sin. Who can believe in it any longer? Now, if we died with Christ, we believe that we will also live with him. The death he died to sin once for all, but the life he lives to God. In the same way, count yourselves dead to sin, but alive to God in Christ Jesus. Holy Spirit, I need you now. I take this truth from my head to my heart. Because I was crucified and buried with Christ, I proclaim that I am dead to this sin. Because you live in my spirit, I proclaim that I am alive to God in Jesus. I bow before you now. In my flesh, I am powerless. By abiding in me, I can do all things. I trust in you now. I give to give me the willingness and the strength to follow you. Thank you. Thank you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Check the fine print. For sin shall no longer be your master, because you are not under law but under grace. Jesus, thank you for you forgiving all my past, present, and future sins. I realize that enduring sin is still a powerful force in my life, but it is not who I am. So I praise you all the more that sin is not my master. I always have the choice to walk by your spirit. Make that choice a habit. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Living in the past tense. In the same way, count yourselves dead to sin, but alive to God in Christ Jesus. Therefore, do not let sin reign in your mortal body so that you obey its evil desire. Do not offer any pass a part of yourself to sin as an instrument of wickedness, but rather offer yourself to God as those who have been brought from death to life, and offer every part of yourself to Him as an instrument of righteousness. Lord God, I offer myself to you. You have brought me from death to life. I surrender to this truth. I quit trying, and I offer my body to you to be used as an instrument of righteousness in your hand today. Amen and amen. It's your choice. No one can serve two masters. Either you will hate the one and love the other, or you will be devoted to one and despise the other. Think that in their essence, in their spirit, in their nature, there are both good and bad. They think they are both righteous and sinful, and as they think in their heart, so they are. Father, draw some lines in my mind using your words as my guide. I want the deep down true thoughts of my heart to be sure, to be true, so I can live in the truth of who I am in Christ, your Son. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.